The McKenzie County Sheriff's Office is investigating a body found earlier this week. Law enforcement says they were called to a residence on 35th Street Northwest in East Fairview. There, they found a deceased male. McKenzie County says they are investigating and will not release the name of the deceased until that is completed. Lake Sakakawea reached